Hi guys, welcome to Run Run Deals. So this morning I want to tell you about my normal coffee routine. So I have one of these, I just bought another. I love this color. They have different colors, but if you're a green fan, this one's super cute. So I just realized I got the wrong beans. So I'm not going to actually be able to show you this morning, but okay, so super easy. I know everybody usually has, you know, the electric ones, but I'm gonna tell you, like, this one tastes so much better for some reason. I don't know if it's because it's fresh, whatnot. So you can honestly get this started, go get ready for work in the morning, and then come back and your coffee's ready. Or you could take this camping even and just put it over the stove. So it comes in different parts like this. So here's the bottom. So what you'll wanna do, you'll wanna fill this up with water, but do not go over the valve. So you fill that up with hot water. You take this, and this is where you put your ground coffee. Unfortunately, like I said, I got whole beans on accident. So you put your ground coffee in here. It'll have a stronger taste. If you're like me, you need your strong coffee in the morning. You just put that down in there. You take your top. You just twist it on. You put it over your heat. So what it's gonna do, it's gonna cook it, and when you go to pour it, you just pour it out. And it comes out from the top here. This is heat resistant, and if you look close, it is super pretty. The wood grain and everything, and even the design on this. Again, these are really cute. Another thing I really love about this company, and I'm glad I reread it again. So two things, it does come with a 2-year warranty. So all you do is scan the QR code, you know, get everything hooked up for there. The other thing is inside this book, not only does it explain to you how to do it, but it tells you a little story. And the backstory on this company is amazing. So for every purchase that you buy from this company, they help people. I love that. I absolutely helping people. And so reading that, it just warmed my heart. So you'll want to go buy these. Go buy these for Christmas gifts. Go buy these for different things. You're not only giving a gift, but you're also helping other people. And again, you'll want to get it. You'll want to read this story. As you can tell, here are the people who founded this organization. So yeah, definitely go out, get you this espresso maker. It's super cute, and you'll be able to tell the difference of how fresh it is.